If you are someone who likes to develop projects directly on the breadboard rather than simulating it, and once the project is working on the breadboard, then you want to design its PCB. So you are at the right place and you are definitely going to benefit from this video. In this video, I would be introducing you with another amazing software that is Fritzing. I really like this software and I'm sure you will also enjoy working on it. So without any further delay, let's get started. If you are planning to work with Arduino and develop amazing electronics projects, then all you have to do is to press the subscribe button and enjoy various other tutorials that are specifically designed for both beginners and advanced level users. Fritzing is an open source hardware design software for the electronic circuit developers. It allows the developers to experiment with the prototype and then build a permanent circuit. So designers and hobbyists can convert their prototype into a PCB and then document it properly. If you check their official website, they ask you to pay to download their latest release, but you can also download their previous versions for free from Electroschematic website. I will add the link of this website in the description below. You can run this software on Windows, Mac and Linux. Once the setup is downloaded, extract the setup and directly run the Fritzing application, and there is no need to install it. Fritzing has three different views, that is breadboard view, schematic view and PCB view. Breadboard view is the interface where you can place your components and wire them. If some components are not available in the Fritzing library, then you can create them by using parts editor. I am creating a basic circuit of Arduino Blink LED. You can search the required components in the search bar. You can also add a node that describes the function of the circuit. In the schematic view, the circuit is represented in a formal way and a schematic of the circuit is automatically generated. If you do any changes in the one view, you will see the instant effect on the other views also. So you can give it a formal look and this schematic can easily be used in your documentation. In the PCB view, all the components are placed on the PCB and with the help of AutoRouter, the traces are generated automatically. In the end, you can export this PCB in the desired format. You can also share your project with the Fritzing community by signing into the website. You can also find some other projects on their website that has been shared by other developers. I found this software quite amazing. Do let me know your feedback in the comment section. I would be uploading some detailed tutorials by using this software. So subscribe to this channel and don't miss out on a new upload of the series. Plus, you can also connect with us on Facebook and Instagram. Links are added in the description box. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time with another amazing tutorial.